How do I know if I have a wound infection? Whether you're a patient, a nurse, or a physician, you're going to encounter patients that have had a cut, scrape, bruise, or other type of wound, and you need to assess quickly whether or not the wound is infected. So how do you know? What do you want to look for in your assessment? The first thing you want to look for is redness or erythema. If the area around the wound or the cut or scrape is heavily erythematous or red, probably the wound may be infected. Also, if the area around the wound is swollen, if there's a significant amount of swelling, you may suspect a wound infection. The other thing we tend to look at is if the patient is having a fever. Anybody exhibiting fevers along with a wound and you can't rule out any other causes, you're probably suspecting a wound infection. Drainage from wounds are very suspicious for wound infections, especially certain types of drainage. Clear drainage does not really indicate a wound infection. Clear drainage could be because you may be near a joint capsule or other things may be going on, or sometimes serous fluid coming out from chronic wounds. However, yellow, murky fluid will indicate possible bacterial infection of a wound. Green fluid that comes from a wound is usually indicative of Pseudomonas infection of a wound and should be treated differently than usual yellow drainage that's coming from a wound. Also, patients who have a wound infection will exhibit a lot of pain in the wound. It could be very sore, and they will need appropriate pain management. Also, think of foul odor. When wounds smell foul, patients, nurses, or physicians, when you're assessing a wound and it has a foul odor, most likely it can have an infection. There are multiple different levels of infection. You can have a localized infection that's just on top of the wound or on top of the skin, or you can get more active infections, and more active infections are when the bacteria or the infection gets into the patient's bloodstream and needs to be managed aggressively. Also, think about in patients who have wounds that are non-healing. If the wound just isn't healing, there may be an underlying wound infection exhibited in the wound that is causing the problems that's happening to the patient.